The Bedford County Coroner confirms that a woman has died after a late night fire in Bedford County. The coroner says she was pronounced dead at the scene of the trailer fire. First responders were called around 11 p.m. last night to the trailer on Fish Hatchery Road in New Paris. The fire wasn't under control until this morning. Emergency dispatchers also say someone was taken to the hospital and that a fire marshal is investigating exactly what happened.